That showed a skinny kid playing honky-tonks around Pasadena, Texas, that he could make music that mattered to him and people would listen. And that's what I was doing when I met a pretty little gal by the name of Rosie Cooper. She just signed a job passing through town. Her blend of honky-tonk and rockabilly was making people sit up and take notice. Not only did she talk me into moving to L.A., she brought me into a world of singers and pickers and writers and characters that revolved around the Palomino Club in North Hollywood. Ground zero for Ameripolitan music. Troubadours, and our tribute to them is the Ameripolitan Music Awards.